event like this one?
It's already been there in my activity for many years, for 30 years. Mm-hmm. We are trying to bring it under a structure and bring it as, and bring the entire community to work with us, because the need of the hour is much more. What we see every day is very heartbreaking, and the cry of the children who are all affected haunts me every day.
Ma'am, we also saw that most of the parents who had joined here, who had come here, they were saying that the kind of government that is being functioning and the officials who are working for finding the children are not efficient enough.
There's a lot of sensitivity required in this, and people have to start feeling from the heart. Because, as I told you, children are not a community who can stand in hartals, in riots, and fight for their rights, have advocates who come and argue for them. They can simply wait in agony for the society they trusted. They surrender to us with complete trust and faith. I think we shouldn't fail. We have an accountability as a society to the children who are born into this world. And that's what is very important, and that's what we are trying to do under Care for Children.
Ma'am, when we're talking about accountability, when we're talking about how everybody has to come forward, we're also seeing that, actors like Kamal Haasan, Rajinikanth are also making the big step. They're also stating that they might be joining politics. Anything from your family side that we can hear?
This is not political, because children stay away from all this. They need the support of not just politicians, not just leaders. They need the support of the entire community. And so this is apolitical, and I think it's very important that a child is a soul that looks to the support of each and every individual born around, whoever is around them. So I think we have an accountability as citizens in all ways.
Ma'am, we understand it's an apolitical event, but when speculations and also hope for a new political change, is there any hope that actor Rajinikanth, the big wig of Tamil cinema, will make an entry into the political fraternity?
He should be answering that question. As I always say, he's the right person to answer that. We should respect him as an individual and as a family member for him to make that statement. And I think I'll wait for that.
Can you just tell also that there are a lot of recommendations which have been given to the government by already there's been a lot of NGOs which have been given.
Shailashi himself, when we joined this yatra here for the children, the national yatra that happened here with Kailashi, lot of recommendations have been given. In fact, the Supreme Court has passed a lot of important things to be implemented, like the juvenile officer in the police stations and several others. And I don't think anything is rightly implemented, and that's what we should all look into and work for the safety of children through that.
This is what sad to, Rajinikanth sir, to before that, the system is not right.
I do not know what you're asking, but I think the system means everywhere, in every which way, everything has to work, and that's what is a good system.
And there's been the one question which he also asked that if the system is to be corrected, and all been expecting that Rajinikanth should come and change the system, and as a wife, what do you say?
I would always wish well for our country and the state, and pray to God that we get some good people in the future. And I think Rajni sir is the best person to answer your question and what he wishes to do.
And if he comes, the change will be...
Of course, 100%. If he is there, I'm sure there will be a great change.
Thank you.